These guys, by the way, are International Blues Festival champs. Let me introduce to you Don Kyler Watson.
I'm gonna go. Don't. Memphis recently. Yeah, anybody from Memphis? Anybody been to Memphis? This band went to Memphis. I don't know if they mentioned it, so I'm going to say it again because I was in the bathroom, of course. And we were down there for the International Blues Challenge, and we came in first place. First place band. We are very, very proud and very humbled because there was an awesome lot of amazing people. Big shout out to Soul Liz and my friend Velma Spice, Sugar and Spice, right? All right, shout out to them. Anyways, I swear to God, I was walking down Beale Street and I saw Elvis. I did. I was happy because, you know, I wrote a song called It Ain't Elvis, and the song is absolutely nothing to do with Elvis. So I don't know why I'm talking. Just play.
I'm
much. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ben Racine right here on the guitar. Winner of the 2017 International Blues Challenge, guitar player of the challenge. He was the best in the world. That was there. You're the best in the world to me anyway. So, we would like to do a song we wrote together. And this song, I want to dedicate it to anybody. I've had a little bit of experience with this. You know, you love somebody so much, but you like just do this all the time, butt heads all the time. So you break up, and then you get back together. And then you break up, and you get back together. You break up, nobody relating to this? Come on, girls. It's the getting back together that's the fun part.
Since I'm in my life to let you
All right, we're gonna do a little rock and roll. Is that all right? Yeah. I also know we got some country fans here. We're gonna try to please everybody. You can't please everybody all the time, but you can try.
Please, please, please.
Please, please, please me. I will. All right, we're gonna try. This is a song I'd like to dedicate to all the bad boys out there. I don't know what it is, girls. I don't know about you, but I like the bad boys.
I know that's right.
The leather jackets, you know, the troublemakers. There's just something about it. The James Deans, you know. You don't look like a bad boy. Look at that smart baby face. Anyway, we'll send this one out to all you back. You know who you are. Charles, this is a song about your green money, which messes me up every time. I want to tip a waitress or something, and I gotta put on my glasses and look. I can't tell it apart. 100 from a 1. I just can't. Except the ones are usually more wrinkled. This song called Greenbacks. One night, a pretty little girl came into sight. bowed and smiled and asked her name. She said, "Hold it, baby, I don't play that game." He reached into his pocket to her big surprise. There was Lincoln standing dead in the eyes. You're on the right track. But look here, baby, I wear furs on my back. So if you want to have some fun in this man's land, you better let Lincoln and Jackson start shaking hands. We'd have some fun that night. If you're in town and you're looking for a thrill, if Nicky can't get a baby, Jackson sure will. Thank you. Joe Morone. She said, oh, hold it, baby, I'm just gonna powder my nose. He sat back down with a big grin on his face. And she went off to the powder place. With his tears in his eyes as he waved Lincoln and Jackson last goodbye. Oh,